Hi, welcome to my Cinema 4D quick tip for fixing dark renders. It commonly occurs when you are using third-party renders like Arnold Redshift etc. As you can see, it renders darker than IPR. It is easy to fix. Go to Project Settings and check Linear Workflow. That's it. As you can see, now it renders normally. If you found this tutorial useful, please like, share and subscribe.